Nick Tipke.
And my question has to do with legalization of marijuana. Previously, your opponent, Dan Cole, said he believes that medical marijuana should be legal. In regards to recreational marijuana, the feds should get out of the way. Paraphrasing that a little bit. Last night, your primary opponent said on Twitter, Scott Omar, I'm the only candidate behind it 100%, not just medical, but also recreational. So I was wondering your views on...
I think if you look what's going on in Colorado, and what went on in California before, I think that in Colorado, there's a huge number of homeless people out there, and it sounds okay to say, oh, we ought to make marijuana legal. But obviously, as you make marijuana legal, you have more people living, I guess, what I'd call a marijuana lifestyle. I would suggest when you go home, that you Google Colorado, and you Google homelessness, and you can see what you come up with.
That's because everybody left the illegal states. I'm ready to move to Colorado.
Well,
I asked you last time, you said you were in favor of descheduling and rescheduling.
Yes, and we're going to do something along those lines.
When though? We're running out of time. A lot of us are running out of time. I'm a stroke victim from an antibiotic. What, I can't have medical marijuana? I'm 58 years old. I'm an Army veteran. None of my politicians are veterans. None of them. But yet you make decisions for me? And same with Devin? 90%, between 80 and 90% want legal marijuana in this state. Look at any poll. Marquette, look at any poll you want. 80 to 90% want medical marijuana. And you guys need something more.
Louis Bennett.
Louis Bennett.
Louis Bennett.
Oh, sorry.
And I'm on that.